Desert visions, tropics, possession, forests, alchemy, mountains, asceticism, throughout the world, the sight is where people practiced spirituality has been significant. In the desert of the Middle East, holy people had visions. In the tropics, sorcerers used spirit possession. In the forests of Europe and Asia, alchemists perfected their art. Himalayas, sages hid themselves away for aesthetic practices. Of course, these were not the only places such arts, but it's more than coincidental that certain practices are tied to the place. If you go to any of these lands, still feel the essence that inspired generations. Thus, it is that you should be sensitive to where you situate yourself in the world, selecting a spiritual site requires subtlety. If you do not know the science . It is better to go to a place known to be conducive to what you want to achieve, then narrow your choice by what you see and feel. If you sense that there is great well-being place is not subject to extremes of weather that would adversely affect your health, then that is the place for you. When you move there, you will be sustained. No sight is forever. If you find that the flow of energy has gone elsewhere, or that others begin to ruin the area, then search for a new place of vitality. That is why those who follow Tao seldom have fixed homes. They wander from site to site so as to constantly remain in the stream of Tao. Choosing a site for spiritual practice goes beyond mere physical location. Each place has its own unique energy that can deeply influence one's spiritual journey. The resonance of a sight with one's inner being can either enhance or hinder spiritual growth. Therefore, it is essential to seek out places that align with one's spiritual goals and personal energy. This alignment creates a harmonious environment where spiritual practices can flourish, leading to a deeper insights and greater inner peace. Physical attributes of a site, one must also consider its historical and cultural significance. Places that have been sanctified by centuries of spiritual practice carry an inherent power. This accumulated energy can provide an additional layer of support and inspiration. However, one must also be mindful of the present condition of such sites. If a place has become commercialized or disturbed by modern activities, its spiritual potency may have diminished, thus continuous sensitivity to the site's current state is crucial for maintaining a conducive environment for spiritual practices. Furthermore, the journey of finding and moving to new sites in itself can be a profound spiritual practice. It teaches adaptability, detachment, and the ability to flow with the ever-changing energies of the world. This nomadic approach to spirituality reflects the deeper understanding true spiritual growth is not tied to any specific location, but is a dynamic and ongoing process by embracing this fluidity. One remains open to new experiences and insights, continually evolving along the path Tao. Thank you for joining me on today. Now, daily meditation. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell for more cosmic content. Share the soothing vibes with others who might resonate, and consider joining my Patreon for exclusive experiences. Thank you for your incredible support. Your cosmic energy truly lights up our journey. Stay celestial and stay tuned in as you check out these videos.